Alright everybody, so if you got iPhone 5, 5S or 5C, and if you found that your iPhone says no service, searching, no SIM card, invalid SIM card, or if you have any SIM failure error on your iPhone, then don't worry. We have seen a lot of problem happening with that SIM card these days with your old iPhone, but the problem is there is no updated video for this problem. Therefore, we have decided to make this video to solve all of this problem at once. So stick around to the end to find out the solutions. Alright guys, now to fix your problem, the first things you need to do, you need to eject your SIM card and afterward, go ahead and place it back on your iPhone to check whether it's working or not. Now all you need to do is just go ahead and grab your iPhone and use your SIM ejector or something of its kind. Now go ahead and place it in, now take it outside. And after, let's say around 2 to 3 seconds, now go ahead and place it back in and now go ahead and check whether your problem have solved or not. Well, if that doesn't work, you simply can go ahead and follow the next way, which is you simply can change your SIM card just to check whether it's working or not. Now after placing the new SIM card on your iPhone, if that doesn't even work, don't worry, you simply can go ahead and follow our next step, which we're about to show you now. Now the next things you want to do, you simply want to update your iPhone to the latest version of iOS to fix your problem. Now to do that, go ahead and open up your settings and scroll down to your general and then tap software update. Now go ahead and check whether you've got the new update available or not. So if you see the new update available, go ahead and update your iPhone to the latest version to fix your problem. Now let's say you have updated your iPhone to the latest versions, but it still doesn't work. Now if you're still having the problem, the next things you want to quickly check is your dead end time. Because sometimes, because of your wrong dead end time can cause these issues. Now to fix that problem, one more time, all you gotta do, just go ahead and open up your settings and scroll down to your general. And then scroll down to your dead end time, you simply can set manually to fix your problem. Now afterward, your problem will be solved. Now, none of this process didn't work, you simply can follow our last process, which is reset network settings. Now all you gotta do is just go ahead and open up your settings one more time, and scroll down, tap general, and then scroll down again and just go ahead and tap reset. Now go ahead and tap reset network settings, and then hit reset network settings, and afterward your iPhone will take auto restart and your problem will be solved. Well guys, these are the things that you simply can follow in order to fix if it's happening because of your software related problem. But however, if it has some hardware related issues, in that case you gotta take your iPhone to the Apple Care. Hopefully they will give much better solution for your SIM carrier or if something goes wrong with your hardware related issues. Alright guys, hope this video is useful. If you think so, be sure to hit the like button and feel free to support our channel just by subscribing it. That'll mean a lot to us. Thanks for watching. See you next time.